Hello, this is a Hohner Tricord 3, and it's been partially restored. I've rebuilt the large bass reed block, replaced all the valves on the large block, and spot-tuned the, and re-waxed the big reed block, spot-tuned the smaller reed block on this side, on the bass side, and on the treble side, which you've got three voices, so you've got six reed blocks in there. The C row, I re-waxed all the reeds for that, and also I think one of the blocks for the B row as well. The rest of it was in pretty good condition. So, and I've mostly spot tuned on the C row, spot tuned here and there. So I'll just give you a demo, see what it sounds like. Rebuilt the big reed block was because you could get, there was some valve sound because it had leather reeds and they were a bit dry. They weren't bent, but they were just a bit dry, so I've replaced them. They've just got some new leather valves in there. Let's give you a bit little demo on the B row. It's a musette instrument, three reeds, but it's quite wet tuned, but it's sort of standard Hohner tuning really. On the octaves and the fifths there, so thing is I'm not really a B, C, C sharp player.